Hey everybody, it's John here from TheGimmeAct.com. Here we are today back in Magic Duels Origins, grabbing the Land Rush achievement. This is to put two field cards into your mana zone during the same turn of a duel. This is best done in Nissa's campaign during the first game, so make sure you load that up, and the card you want for this achievement is going to be called Nissa's Pilgrimage. It's going to cost you 3 mana, but what this card does is it allows you to search your deck and add up to 2 forest cards to your mana zone. If you have a sorcery or instant card in your graveyard, it lets you add up to 3, but you only need 2 for the achievement, so you can just use the card's base effect, add your mana, and then you should be good for the achievement. So after you put those in, you should get it. There it is, 10 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.